Let's see if we can get the John Deere to start. This one's sitting out here for about a week. I don't think we'll need to use any starting fluid. Starting foot.